get his tail removed from this. Long tail lizard. And that's the one that did it right there. She did it.
Shut up.
I love this city. It's so beautiful, especially in the morning time when the sun is just rising. It looks so beautiful with the skyline. But the only thing I do hate about Atlanta is this. It's always traffic. Like, I don't understand. Come on, it's like 6:15 in the morning. Where is everybody going? So this is the quiet room. Here we keep the sick animals, medicine. Pick like the perfect day because they're working on the roof. So if you hear something, it's them working on the damn roof. Oh, look at this. Someone escaped. What are you doing down there? Hey, come here, buddy. Hey, come here. How did you get out of the cage? I need answers. Got him. Bag down and get to work. Now was gonna get ready and head to the other job, but Toya just texted me and told me that I left my shoes at home and my wallet, and I really need both of those, so I'll have to go all the way back home to get that. Notice I'm not in the Mustang today because last Saturday we went out on Friday night. We was driving the Mustang, and Saturday morning when we got up, we were headed to the grocery store. We started the car up and it says power steering assist. It was like a manufacturer problem with the car. See you later. So sad to see you go.
I'll miss you. Bye.
They picked our car up on Saturday and they have been looking at it since then. Today is Thursday and they still have not really gave me a definite answer as to what's wrong with the car, how long it's going to take, do you have the part, you know. So that's kind of annoying. Look at that. Always, no matter what day it is, no matter what time, it's just always so many people. So annoying. Wow, look at that skyline. I'm pretty tired. I did not have my coffee this morning because I left my wallet at home. But I think I need a coffee really badly. Well, maybe it's the traffic that's making me sleepy. But I'm kind of tired. Going back into our driveway now. I'm gonna run inside, change my clothes, make something to eat, definitely get some coffee.
Slipping at the edge, holding something we don't need.
y'all. Joy is so sweet. They town I was just working with, her name is Joy. She just wrote me this thank you. Says, William, you're so dope. The sound was amazing. Thank you for your patience. Couldn't have done it without you. Blessings, Joy. That was really sweet, Joy. Thank you. Appreciate that. Finally done. Packed everything up and I'm ready to go home. I'm sleepy. Can't wait to see my baby and Mo Aggie self. So it was a great day, I guess. Thank you guys for joining with me. Cool beans. Peace. My hair, need a haircut desperately, so I'm headed. Currently in my work uniform, so I went to work, clocked in, and then they tell me they had rescheduled me.